critical subjects.
Mr. President, security breach. Jackie, leave. Let's get him out to the car. Exit's not clear. We don't know how many there are.
Pulse 5, secure. There's something in the corridor.
To the shelter.
Outside the Oval Office.
Lock this place down!
Shalom, Akim, all honor and glory and praises be to Yahweh, Bashem, Yahushai, Bashem, Rakak, Wadosh. Double honors to the elders and apostles of Great Millstone that, you know, taught us this shoot. And today, I'd like to, you know, do a quick lesson on the Israelites, more specifically the elect, are the true Marvel characters, alright? That's what I would like to tell you guys. Because when you see Esau making these Marvel videos, you know, They're really representing us, the elect, you know, the Israelites. But when you do make, you know, when you put Jakes in there, in the Marvel films like Black Panther, people start hating and everything. But really, and it's, you know, and it's not even Israelites they made it. They made it Africans and they're already getting mad. So imagine when we're going to get a spiritual power and claim ourselves as Israel, man. They're going to be fucking mad. But, you know, and we reunite, man. We're gonna fuck these Edomites up, man. You know? We're gonna F them up, man. We're the real Marvel. These devils and two duds aren't shit. These dumbasses, man. Oh, yeah, gallery. See, you see all these people? That's gonna be us. That's gonna be like us all combining one person. But of course, they made themselves into Edomites, but we're gonna be the Israelites, you know? It's gonna be dark skinned people, man. You know, all these people in one, man. All in one Jake, man, you know? It's gonna, you know, when Israel reunites, you know, we're gonna be powerful, man. These Edomites aren't gonna be able to stop us, man. You know, it just popped up in my head, you know? I was just, you know, thinking about what lesson should I do next. And then Yahweh Bashem Rasha just put that in my brain. I was like, oh, the water. Right, with that, guys, I would like to end it. I know it was a quick one, you know, I'm doing a bit of quick lessons. But that's what I would like to end it off with. And Shalom, Israel. All honor, glory, and praise be to Yahweh Bashem Rasha. Shalom. And I hope this was edifying to Israelites and, you know, I hope I at least wake someone up today, you know, that we are the true elect, man. You see all these pictures? We're going to be able to do all of that. We're going to be able to fly and stuff, man. You know, we're going to be able to do all this stuff. You see that purple thing? We're going to be able to morph things and, you know, we're going to be powerful, man. We're going to be able to fly, man. We're going to be able to go in high water. Go deep inside the waters, man, and not die, man. We can literally live there however long you want, man, when the kingdom comes, you know. We're going to be having a lot of good spiritual powers, man. Anyway, with that, Shalom, Israel. I hope this was edifying. Shalom.